Bioinformatics program at USF is really very good. So we are very friendly to students. So we are accepting students with different backgrounds.
This program has been really useful in that it allows for great collaboration between students, researchers, research institutions, and hospitals. And then USF really offers a supportive environment for students. I was given funding to present my research around the US and abroad, and I really appreciated that level of direct interaction between professors, conferences, students. So the collaborative environment was a big draw.
The program started more than 10 years ago. It was one of the first professional master's program in Florida, focused on providing pretty good background on bioinformatics, giving hands-on experience to students. So students in our program are participating in real scientific projects. So they're ending up being co-authors in papers. So we are very successful from this viewpoint.
I have done research focused on everything from immunology to cancer genomics to public health. I was able to go to London and to Montreal in Canada, as well as San Antonio and San Francisco, and present research. It was wonderful to be able to make connections in many conferences and speak to researchers around the world.
Students from our program are typically deciding to go for next level of education. So we have students who are going for PhDs, we have students who are going for medical doctors, and we have some students which will be joining biotechnological companies and bioinformatics companies.
My time at USF has allowed me to earn a Fulbright fellowship, which has funded me to spend a year in Colombia doing cancer genomics research, after which I'm going to start my PhD at McGill University in Montreal, and it's a collaborative program with Kyoto University in Japan.
We are giving students a very good background in research. We are providing them with very good knowledge of bioinformatics. So once again, we are good.